Hi, and welcome at the Televic conference booth at ISE 2014. My name is Kristoff Henry, and I would like to show you the uniCOS, the multimedia conferencing system that we are introducing here at the show. This is our uniCOS delegate unit. It's made out of brushed aluminium. It has a high power, high quality loudspeaker, an RFID card reader, a 7-inch capacitive touchscreen, a microphone, and a microphone button. What you see here is the user interface of the uniCOS delegate unit. It's a very intuitive user interface that feels like you're working on a tablet or working on a smartphone. There are several tabs here on top that you can access, and the first tab is the discussion tab, where you have an overview of the people who are actually participating in the discussion at this very moment. The agenda tab gives you an overview of the agenda, so that you can see what the next topic is that will be under discussion. The Delegates tab gives you an overview of the delegates that are in the meeting, and should you wish to know more about a certain delegate, then you can tap that delegate and get a more elaborate biography. The Voting tab is a tab that is used during a vote, and under the Documents tab you can get access to the documents which are relevant to the meeting. You can zoom in and out of the document to be able to read certain paragraphs. The Messages tab gives the delegate the possibility to send messages to other participants in the meeting. The Services tab allows you to request services like a coffee or paper or pen or whatever that is configured in the system. And the final tab, the Configuration tab, allows you to, for example, change the language that the user interface is set in. What is really unique about the uniCOS system is that it has the possibility to stream video in HD quality over the conference network. And it does that with an extremely low delay. This means that when you're having an up-close view of the speaker, that your lip sync is maintained. This is the uniCOS central unit. It has a very simple user interface with just one single button. Pushing the button gives you access to certain functionality, and the rotation of the knob gives you the possibility to adjust. On the back side of the unit, you'll find the connections for the delegate units, but also a Dante interface so that you can stream your audio over a Dante-enabled network. Also, the central unit has an HD SDI input that enables you to input a signal coming from a camera straight into the conference network. The uniCOS central unit will take care of all the encoding to stream the video over the uniCOS network. Now, with uniCOS, you offer a lot more possibilities to your delegates. They can browse documents, they can check speakers' biographies and so on, but there's a danger to that. They can lose focus during the meeting. Now, uniCOS solves that. With the COCON control software, as a chairman, you still remain in control of your meeting. You can lock the screens of the delegates when it's necessary. You can also direct all the screens to a certain functionality, for example, the voting when it's time to vote, or to the document screen when there's a specific paragraph in a document that is important and that is under discussion. And in this way, you on the one hand offer a lot of possibilities to your delegates, but on the other hand still remain in control of your meeting. Now, this was in a nutshell our uniCOS. Thank you very much for watching, and if you want more information you can visit our website at www.televic-conference.com. Thank you very much.